Welcome to GizPrime. Xposed framework is a groundbreaking development that lets you do just that. It's easy to install and configure. There are lots of modules available on Xposed. Xposed framework uses root access to directly access core Android. So you need a custom recovery on your device. So how to install custom recovery? Watch my other video. Now how to install Xposed. Download the latest Xposed Framework Installer app on XDA Developers site. Download link in the description. Download it. Now go back and install Xposed Installer APK file. Open your app drawer and open you Xposed installer. Now you need Xposed framework to running this app, so again go to your browser and download Xposed framework zip file. Depend on your device. Here I install Xposed SDK 23. Because my mobile is running on Marshmallow based Android OS. Go back to your file manager to see this file. Now the main process. Turn off your mobile and go to recovery mode. Select recovery with volume down key. This is my Philips recovery. Tap on install zip. Choose zip from external SD card. Now select your downloaded Xposed framework. Install Xposed. After installation, go back and reboot your mobile. Now you can see Xposed framework is installed on my mobile. You can do lots of things with Xposed. Watch my other videos about Xposed module, and download Xposed installer and framework in the description. If you like this video, be sure to give big thumbs up and subscribe my YouTube channel. Bye.